four, five, six. Six seconds is my window of time to get a shot. Not a lot of time, but I work with what I got. I am not here to take pictures. Anyone can take a picture. I'm here to create images, and that is my scripture. While most watch races from the rail or simulcast television, it's the finer details lost on the eye that I catch like an apparition. In a few split seconds, so much emotion and heart is portrayed, I press the shutter button focused on the thundering crusade. The excitement of your horse in first, crashing over you like a wave. Not a whiskey smoother or a cigar finer can echo the crave. It's the adrenaline rush we get that appears like a glint, and hopefully that passion flows through a print. It all starts in the paddock with the horses proudly displayed, where the handicapper's choices are made and outweighed. Owners, trainers, and jockeys gather for one last handshake. All the workouts and care come down to what's at stake. It's the usual chatter of the track and conditions, and the thoughts of winning and superstitions. And as they mount up, everyone follows their routine, from the pony people to the announcer, something rarely seen. Jockeys come back after finishing their races. You can see the grit and hard work scribed on their faces. And even the horses down to each bulging mane. But my solitude in photography comes with the rain. Cause when it rains, everyone heads for cover. The only one at the rail, these images like no other. It's the mutters and long shots that even out the pace. Cold and the danger changes the character of the race. It's not the thought of a sovereign or eclipse that draws me back. It's that little something special only found in the track.